afternoon, everyone. Welcome back here at Manila Sands Today, LA. So today, we have a guest for today. JJ Stomp is a movie star, and they're gonna have a movie here in Hollywood. So stay tuned, and only here at Manila Sands Today, LA. Once again, your co-host for today, I'm Eduard Banez, and please watch every Saturday, 1 to 1:30 p.m. Only here at KXLA Manila Sands Today, 1 to 1:30 p.m. Thank you so much.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I take all the days, watch the wind and I have been a picture. Since I'm coming home, my body's been a mess, and I'm missing ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why did you come on over, by the way? To get a lawyer, I hope it gets you get a tan. I hope fire out of there makes it fire. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you for sale? Did you have to pay the fine? How does it sound? Since I'm coming home, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, by the way? Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I take all the days, what you're doing, and I have a bigger picture. Since I'm coming home, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?
Manila Sands Today, LA. We are so lucky today because we have so many movie actors and actresses, directors, publishers, writers, producers, you name it. We got them all right here. And on my left, I welcome Mr. JJ Stomp.
How are you, sir? Good, good.
And then next to him is Frank Parkas Jr. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
And next to him is Grandmaster John Olivier, did I pronounce your?
Yeah, that's correct.
Okay.
Olivier.
And then next to him is the lovely wife of Grandmaster, Master Lucy Olivier.
Hello, thank you for having me.
Well, welcome to Manila Sands Today LA, the only one in Los Angeles. Well, anyway, let me start with Mr. JJ Stomp. Should I call you JJ or Mr. or?
JJ is good.
JJ is good?
Yes.
Okay, all right, JJ. Before I continue, you know, asking so far, where you came from?
Actually, I come from Laos.
Laos?
Yes.
Could you elaborate more of your personal history to our viewers?
Sure. Actually, from a small town in Laos, in the north side of Laos, and been trained martial arts since I was little. Mm-hmm.
What kind of martial arts you doing?
I do Muay Lao.
Which is?
Which we have elephant stumps and snakes and just like almost like Chinese.
Traditional
arts,
Laos.
The elephant stump is Laotian.
Traditional. I see.
Arts, yes.
I see. Okay. And how about you, Frank?
I also do kung fu.
Kung fu?
Yes.
Okay. That's it.
And basically, I am a publicist and I'm an actor.
Okay. So, yeah. And right next to him is Grandmaster John Olivier. Could you tell our viewer?
Sure. Basically, I was born in France, in the southern part of France called Toulon. Mm-hmm. And so I learned my martial arts. I've been doing martial arts now for 60 years.
Wow.
And I've been doing various styles.
I see.
Shorinji, Kempo is one, Jiu-Jitsu is another, Aikido, Judo, mm-hmm. and some Kung Fu.
Okay, the mix of everything now.
A mix of everything.
The hybrid, they call it now.
Right.
Yes. Right. And right next to Grandmaster is Master Lucy Olivier, the beautiful wife of Grandmaster.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
And could you elaborate what your character is? No.
Yeah. Well, I've been doing the martial arts with my husband for over 35 years now.
Okay.
And I love it. And we live on a small ranch with our horses and dog and cat and just have a lovely time.
All right. Well, talking about the ranch, we have a trailer for you for the movie that you're already playing that movie out there or still about ready to come out?
Actually, we released on January 25th.
That would be yesterday.
A couple days ago. So one's in Oregon, play on the 25th.
Okay.
And then another one play 26 in Minnesota.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, well, we have a trailer right here.
Oh.
Let me
let them watch.
See, yes, right here, right there.
Maybe you can watch it right behind you, see?
Yep. Oh, there's no volume. Let me put the volume.
Nothing you
want to
tell them.
And that's you.
Yes. David.
Ooh. You came here. It must be important.
Me. John Kincaid is a me.
Kincaid is his home. Near you.
All right, that was great.
Give me a push on that.
Yeah.
That was great.
That was great. Wow, but I just see Grandmaster, were you there?
Yes.
Or maybe you should
shave
your beard.
I was looking.
That was him had that helmet. So.
Oh,
yes. And also when I had the knife up to Brucey's throat.
Okay, yeah, I noticed that.
We'll be loving each other. Huh?
Yes. But let me ask JJ, did you write this script?
Yes, I did, yes.
And act and direct?
And direct.
And produce.
And produce.
Wow, you are one army.
just like you. Like you.
And John Kincaid Unleashed?
John Kincaid Unleashed.
Is that a fiction or a real story?
I would say most of it, 85% is a real story.
I see.
Based on my life story, basically.
Oh, I see. So, okay. And how long this movie took you to complete?
To complete.
This?
Yeah. It took about almost 4 years.
4 years? Wow, that's a long...
It's a long time when you're working with martial artists.
Uh-huh,
know, with training, with choreographers.
Right.
You know, you want something good, you're going to have to work at.
And I'm pretty sure Grandmaster has put into those action fighting.
Oh, yes. It's a lot of work with Grandmaster John because I always come back to him and ask him, what can we do to make it this better and better, you know.
Yes.
So the most important is about working with all the Grandmasters is they have their fight in their life that they've seen it before, so we can't relate to it. But we want to make sure that's entertaining.
Mm-hmm.
So that comes to me, that's I have to create it.
Right.
How can I make the people gonna enjoy it? Not just, you don't have to be fired like nonstop and it become boring.
I see.
Entertaining. Mm-hmm. So it's the most important to me.
Okay, let me ask brother, Grandmaster John over there. Do you think on that scene, fighting, are you really focused on, people not to get hurt, but doing a really good, like an aqua fight?
Actually, we are martial artists. We
right.
do fight for real.
Mm-hmm.
We're not stunt, and we know how to handle the blows. When you get hit, we know how to take those blows.
Control before
good
you
control.
Reach.
You're not going to use full power, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm not trying to break a board.
Right.
But yeah, we have good control. We know what we're doing. We're very experienced in fighting, and that's whole thing. That's what's going to make this movie great.
Right. I've since last night I watched it and wow, this is really nice. Because me myself, I do martial arts. Philippine martial arts. I do instruction too. But maybe Master Lucy has an input on that fighting too.
Sure.
Well, again, it's about timing and balance and movement, and then how to express yourself when you're doing the fight.
To really look real. Yes.
Right, exactly. And to bring the audience in on that fight with your expression and your movements.
Right.
So the training, it's almost like we are entertainers when we do our forms and katas in the dojo. You know, you have to all of a sudden be there.
I agree with you more.
So,
yes. And we got publisher here, Frank Parkas Jr.
Yes.
You will publish this?
Yes, I will put them on the March issue. They will be on front page.
Oh.
My California special edition magazine.
Okay. And back to you, JJ. Do you know where all this, theaters, the movies playing?
Yes, right now we have multiple selected theaters around the country.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
It's going to be more coming. We have in San Diego, La Mesa, in March 9, and February 23rd in Vegas.
Oh.
So, and Richmond's in April 29th. That's a few that I haven't approved yet.
I see.
I'm definitely 95% that will be releasing to iTunes to about 60 countries.
Anything here in LA, local?
Yep, we'll be in LA pretty soon, waiting
for you. But you don't know the date yet?
Not yet.
Okay, all right, we will put that date, the theaters, and the city, so people, because this show airs in 5 counties, Los Angeles, Orange, Ventura, which is, I don't know, closer to your home, Ventura, and...
No, in San Diego.
You're from San Diego, okay.
Yes.
They don't show it in San Diego. The farthest one is Orange,
San Bernardino, and Riverside. Those are five counties.
Oh,
there.
Okay.
But LA and Orange is really good counties right there. So it's a widespread up. So we will show that trailer again when we show this next week, which is this coming Saturday.
Oh.
And for viewers, how they can contact you?
They can go to our Facebook and John Kincaid Unleashed.
Okay.
Private message us and we'll take care of whatever you need. And plus, check on the release around the country on Circuit Taylor. So. And March 31st, we're looking forward to release it. 60 countries in the world.
Woo! 60 countries.
Yes, can't wait.
International, then goes on DVD.
Not DVD, gonna be Christmas. It's
gonna
be on iTunes. Amazon's, and all the VOD.
Right, yes. And Grandmaster John Olivier, how about telling your background about Shorinji Kempo?
Originally, my teacher was Matsu Tatsuyama.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I got started. And as I went through many instructors, I was involved with one that was Shorinji Kempo. I loved it because it had a variety of things that you could do. You could do throwing, you could do striking, you could do jiu-jitsu with it, you could do pressure points. So I said, this is a good art. So I got involved with that,
and
that's how I got started.
Uh-huh. And you are the grandmaster of this?
I'm grandmaster of Shorinji Kempo and also jiu-jitsu. I'm a grandmaster in that as well.
And you're based out in San Diego?
I'm based out in San Diego.
So
I have a dojo in the ranch, which is 2,000 square foot.
Would you like the viewers to be coming to your dojo?
Sure.
Invite them, and then we'll put your address there?
Sure.
Go ahead, invite your viewers.
Actually, we're in San Diego, and the area that we're in is called Alpine, and it's a small community, and it's 23864 Hapatu Valley Road, Alpine, California, 91901.
And phone number that they can contact you, or Facebook?
Contact me through Facebook.
Okay. And then we will put that address, okay, so because sometimes watching and hearing, it's hard to.
Right.
So we will put that next to Grandmaster over there. And Master Lucy, anything that you can say to our viewer?
Well, it's a lovely place, and we welcome everyone to come out. And I really think you should go see the movie, because I think you'll be surprised. It's a movie for the whole family, and I think they'll enjoy it tremendously.
And the last but not least is Frank here.
Yeah, when I saw the movie, I was invited by Grandmaster John Oliver. And I said, well, you know what, San Diego's kind of far, but I'm going to go see the movie. And of course, I met JJ, and I know them already, so I meet JJ. And I went, well, first thing when he saw me, the first thing he said, I want you to meet the director. And I said, okay. Then we met, we talked, and then we have a good time talking. And then I saw the movie, and I was so impressed of the action movement, and I said, you know what, I have to put this in a magazine so it can be published all over the world. And one thing also is good about it, that when I went there, I was welcomed right away by Grandmaster John. And also, Brother Sonny here, he was JJ, he's really very kind and talked to me right away. He wasn't like, well, what, you know. So right away we become friends right away. And then that's when I told him about the invitation here. I think we should publish this, promote this movie, and I'm glad to be the publicist because I want to promote this movie so everybody can see, because it's not only the martial art, but it's a family thing.
Right.
It's a family, and it's about his life story.
Mm-hmm.
And if you got to watch it, because you're going to be touched, and a lot of fighting and a lot of stories, romance, you know. So the best way also is that when I cover the story, I'll be writing about this, and I will put that in the magazine. Also, it will be coming out on March also for the magazine,
nice.
So everybody can see and buy the magazine online also.
All right, so from the movie JKQ, John Kincaid Unleashed, JJ Stomp.
Thank you.
Grandmaster John Olivier.
Thank you very much.
And Master Lucy Olivier.
Thank you, it was an honor.
And also a publisher, Frank.
Yes. And also, I'd like to say this before we go. I said, you know what? Nelson usually put this also the interview on YouTube, so people
yes,
can watch
after
it.
The show it
next after
Saturday.
The show it, yes. So we can see this on YouTube.
Yes.
Well, I want to say thank you. It's a pleasure to be here with you, especially.
Thank you.
And hope for the best
and
success. So.
Maybe next time we'll meet again for another movie.
Yes. Yes. Of course.
Okay. So anyway, from JKU, this is Nelson Trinidad, Manila Sands Today, LA. We bid you farewell right now. So long.
Thank you.
I can always improve.
Watch every Saturday 1 to 1:30 p.m. Only here at KXLA Manila Sands Today 1 to 1:30 p.m. Thank you so much.